fakes. Reggie Evans leads the league in rebounding. And leads the league in splashes like that.
Oh, but
Quintel Woods grabs the board. Mock move. Hand down. That time, good recovery that time by Jamal Johnson to get back. A little miscommunication. Great pass to Drew Dixon.
No help. Let him guard him. All right, don't get guarded.
He's 11. He's got six already. Mario three for three. That can be a huge pickup for three-headed monster because Jamal. Moon, ball fake. Evan powers it up with the left hand. And that time, Michael Cooper not happy. He wants to send. Moon, jab step. That jumper's money. Here's Jamario Moon. Turnaround, yes.
Jamar Johnson.
Jamar goes into the post to see what happens if they do anything differently on the move. Quintel Woods was on the line. First team to 50. Good steal by Andre Emmett. Here comes the three-point lead for the Monsters. Emmett misses from point-blank range. Here's Moon. He can't miss. He's got 17. The Monsters slip away by not making layups today. Won a WNBA championship, D League championship. Dante Jones got to the bucket and one. Quick move. Was able to split the gap right there. Dante can attack and then. Not only the attack, but the finish through the count. Five on the shot clock. Knocks down the three. The Monsters, 4 points. Here's Reggie Evans. You saw Gary Payton was trying to get Mahmoud in. Kick out. Moon for four to win. Yes! Jamario Moon is from another planet with the game. Tell me you saw that coming. This guy, in his first action, wins it for the three-headed Monsters. And every week, they find a way to win. 24 points, 8 of 9 from the field, 4 of 5 from 3, and 1 for 1 from 4.
Does Fisher now ways to win, and no one in the building, including Gary Payton.